The level in Blancpain is top. There's nothing higher for GT3 racing, and so you know you're up against the best and you're learning off the best, and it's tough. We're both rookies in GT3, me and Marco, so we're just learning every single time we're out on track. I always think that, and if you ask any other drivers, you know, I am just another driver out on track. I don't think it gives me an advantage or a disadvantage being a female. I think, yes, with media and all that sort of stuff, because we are less popular in motorsport, I guess that could be an advantage. But out on track with performance and everything like that, I just like to think of myself as another driver. I don't think of myself any different. We're all here for the same reason, to improve and to keep pushing it and to try and win races. And that's what we're here for, no matter what gender.